Hey folks, I'm RJ Byrne, and today in this cotton field we are putting out a research plot and we're testing a fungicide on cotton. Specifically, we're going after Cornespora leaf spot disease. Cornespora leaf spot, or target leaf spot, as you know, in the past we've shown a well-timed fungicide application has allowed us to protect our yield and actually help us out in protecting that cotton against that disease spreading, causing a disease loss, or the yield loss, excuse me. Today, we're trying a new thing with a fungicide. We're actually trying a later timed application. We're in the fifth week of bloom here, and in my variety trial here, this is a Roundup Ready irrigated variety trial. I've got 9 different varieties, and it's August, it's hot and humid, we've had plenty of rain showers, and what we're trying to see here is if a later time fungicide application can still provide us benefit in bringing yield protection by putting out this fungicide. We'll evaluate this plot here again in 2 weeks. Today I'm taking ratings on all these varieties. I'm checking for the severity of leaf spot and also rating how much defoliation we already have. So this is a replicated strip trial with 9 varieties that are replicated 4 times. We're going to treat 2 of them with a fungicide, and we're going to leave 2 of them untreated. And then at harvest time, we'll come back in and take weights, and we'll be able to evaluate the treated versus the untreated, and we'll be able to determine if this later time fungicide application can still provide us a yield benefit. I have to say the Cornespora leaf spot or target leaf spot this year is really coming on strong. And I hope growers have been scouting their fields and putting out a preventative application. Because as you know, a fungicide application works best as a preventative versus a curative. Anyway, stay tuned. We'll have some more information coming up at the end of the season. Again, I'm RJ Byrne. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact me at the information below.